Hello there, and welcome to Wavetale. This is now out on PC and consoles, but actually it came out a year ago on Google Stadia. But Google Stadia is now kind of dying. So it's great that it's actually coming out to everything else. I'm really happy. This looked really cool when I saw it last year. I was like, oh, I would love to play it, but I can't. But look, now I can, so let's go.
They say that the ocean is big. I wouldn't know. For me, it's always ended at the horizon, where the water meets the fog. I wish I could see what's beyond that line, beyond our island and the plaza. Grandma says that this is our haven, that the lighthouse keeps us safe. But a part of me wants more. It's hard to imagine that this was a different world once. That you could open your door, step outside, and just walk wherever you wanted to go. But that was before the fog. Before the city sank. Before the dirty paws showed up and took everything away from us. We still have a spectacular sunrise, though. I guess the paws couldn't find a way to deprive us of that.
Ladies, my bub. Things that need fixing, I presume.
Yeah. Thing for Ursula over at the Sleepy Triplets. A leaking capacitor and said you know.
Humph! It's broken again? How does she manage? In my day, we knew how to care for our things.
All right, Sigrid. There's some crab in the basket, too.
Hello, Mr. Bane.
Don't you have somewhere to be, Bane? We have work to do.
Should be on my way. Fog's closing in. By the way, Doris, have you, talked to anyone lately?
I never talk to anyone now, do I?
They say the dirty paws have been seen by the plaza. I haven't spotted them myself, but...
Is this your idea of a joke?
Wish it was. Just be careful, will you?
I could look after myself before you were even born, Bane. Now scram! The air seems absolutely saturated with gloom.
Okay, that was a bit of a glitch.
I'm on it.
Remember, no fiddling with your hands. Only use the net, or...
Or they will burn my hands just as they always did Grandpa's. It's not my first time, Granny.
You can't live on old marriage, Shrimpy. I tell you that. Now, what are you waiting for?
Saw some sparks gathering on the beach earlier. Better check the fountain and Grandpa's...
Whoa! Aw, oh, I love the movement.
That escaped the lighthouse storage, too. Don't let that go to waste.
I really like the movement. Oh, my word. Okay, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. What do we got here? We got a journal update. We need a ticket to get into the observatory. Cool, okay. Yeah, no, this moveset is way faster than I thought it was going to be. But I approve. I did it! Yeah! I found one before.
That should leave the
lighthouse done. Sparks, the fog is really close today.
There must be a reason. I'll take Anita and go investigate when we're done.
I thought you weren't going to take her out before she's repainted.
Necessity knows no law, Siggy.
No, I cannot get over how great this feels. This feels phenomenal to play. It's kind of like Rayman, but like way faster. And I am all on board with that. Yes, I am aware of how to jump, thank you. Yeah, so I really can do this forever, it seems. Okay. Impressive, yes, I'm aware, thank you. All of these things I've been doing for quite some time. a bit higher now.
You didn't climb it, did you? That damages the stone finish.
Huh?
Ah, never mind. Just trouble Iris used to cause as a kid.
Mom? Did she play here a lot?
Sigrid, I don't have time for chit-chat. Go get those sparks.
Work on it. I think there was another one. Yeah, there's another one down there. Yeah, I really love how fast you move when you double jump. Very, very satisfying.
Okay, found the ones by the memorial. Hey, Grandma, why don't we have a stone for Mom?
Stones are for the dead.
But she's been gone for so...
Now what's with you today? Less talking, more spark collecting.
I'm enjoying the mild glitch of... It is mildly amusing. I'm going to assume it's my computer. My computer's been acting up, so I apologize.
That's all for the beach, I think.
Maybe not, though. You never know.
Water, are you?
Just to get the sparks, I wasn't...
You know what can happen in those waters. There's a reason people don't go swimming, you know. More than a few feet down, and...
I know.
Yeah, I'm just tempting fate now, but it's worth it if it annoys you a little bit. What have we got in here? A feather by Stephen, Mr. Bane Seagull. He's a steady glider in the air when he wants to, but has become way too lazy since Bane started taking care of him. Has he got comfortable? Not me, I'm tired of being taken care of. That's fair enough. Is there anything in here? Anything a little hidden away? It doesn't really look like it. Alright. This game is really satisfying so far. Oh, Grandma, I have done the task, because...
That should do it. With that fog coming, we sure need all the power we can get.
Grandma? What was that about the dirty paws?
I wish you'd never have to live in a world where that scum still existed.
But are they really back?
If they are, we better be ready to batten down the hatches. I don't like the look of that. The lighthouse beam should have pushed it away already. Why won't it?
Grandma! Mr. Bane!
Sigrid! Sigrid, take cover!
Oh, that is very cool. Oh, wow, that's super cool. Whoa! Okay, no, I love everything about this game. It's so good. So good. Something about it, it's kind of giving me like a Gravity Rush vibe. I know it's not like the same mechanically in terms of gameplay, but I don't know, something. So I guess like it's the little slide. That slide is very reminiscent. Yeah, I'm guessing it's not gonna be good. It's fine. What's up here? At the lighthouse, maybe? Nah, we're not getting in there. Alright. So yeah, we need to take these things out, I guess. Hello! That was easy enough. Ish. There's another one. Oh! Oh, you're stuck in, like... Hello. I can't break you out. I don't think. Oh, I got a dash. Ooh! I got a run as well. I didn't even realize. That's pretty neat. Liking it. So, oh yeah, now you're free. Hello.
No, Iris, wait! Are you hurt? I saw, and there was... Oh, this is not good. Not good at all. If this is what the paws are up to, then... You look all pale, girl.
Oh, it's just... there's something...
Is it Anita? Did she capsize?
It's not the boat. Just come see.
Stay back, child! I'll get the harpoon.
No, it's not dangerous. It helped me save you.
Helped you?
Yeah, like... Just watch.
Sigrid, are you out of your mind?
We need more sparks, Grandma. I can go get them.
Absolutely not!
It won't hurt me, I promise. And technically, I'm not in the water, I'm just on it. We don't have a choice.
Oh, have it your way, girl. But don't get used to it.
Sweet ma-
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I wonder what happened to Bane. Tread carefully.
I love fast movement. So good.
I mean, you came at the same time as those monsters. From where?
Alright, hello! Loads of friends to fight! Ow. Okay, so we do have like a health system. Good to know. Wasn't really sure how it was going to work exactly. Ooh, a collection of... I was going to say a collection of Rubik's Cubes. I don't think that's what they are. maybe it is, though. I don't know. RBW is such a hard to reach places. What? Whoa, what? Okay. That is wild. Okay, I really, really like this game.
Oh, there's a bunch of sparklings over here.
Huh. Those little sticklebacks won't work for machinery like this. Only good for pocket change.
How do I get up there? Ah, there we go. I cannot get over how, like, fluid the movement is. It is so satisfying. Like, every single thing you can do is really great. Where am I going from here? That is an excellent, excellent question. Can I just stand on this? No. Not quite. Okay. It's not that. That's not the answer. That might be it. Like, I might have got everything here. I don't know. Unless it's on this side, there's like a thing I can jump to. No, I'm not seeing it. I don't know. Maybe there's nothing here. So this is something over, like, this way. I'm implying that it's, like, just around. Maybe it's at the bottom. Oh, that's very satisfying. Yeah, there's something, like, right here. But where? Ah, here you are. Hello. Oh, that was cool. You're not dead. Good for you.
Oh, hello. I thought I saw someone running on the water, but I figured you were just part of whatever it was I saw in there. Oh yeah, it's a bit of an unusual means of traveling, I suppose. Well, I'm a surfer myself, so at least I understand the freedom of the waves. Oh, is that a spark net? If you're looking for sparks, I saw a juicy one. Climb the tower before the wave hit. Juicy one, climb the tower before the wave hit. You should be able to snatch it. Just find something to grapple and use the net to give yourself a lift.
Okay, yeah, so that's what the thing was, because, yeah, I hadn't technically rescued you. Yeah, traveling on the waves is super satisfying. It's so cool. It's just such a great, like... It's such a simple but great concept, and the fact that it feels so great is really just the ultimate benefit here. Yeah, no, this feels amazing. Hello. Oh, I'm underneath. It's fine, don't mind me. Hello. They're kind of adorable, aren't they? I don't know if I actually need to, like, swing the net at these ones. Probably don't. But they'll do it anyway. There it is. There's gotta be a way to get up somehow. And I think I found it. That is so, so unbelievably satisfying. I hope the devs know it. Like, I hope they know that this game is as satisfying, like, as it is. Like, and I hope that, like, visually it looks satisfying, because man, it is. Like, it's just great.
Not quite, so don't buy green bananas.
What's that? Bananas? Why would I want bananas?
It means we shouldn't plan too far ahead.
Do you even know what a banana is?
Just something I heard Bane say once.
What's the matter with you, rambling about fruit? Are you quite all right? Well, better get this mess we're in straightened out before you go bananas.
Alright, we're here. What is that? Generators can be used to power devices connected to them. Press X to start a generator. Okay. Ah. Yeah, I don't need to smack them. They just latch onto me. Cool. So, that powered up something. Spark cables light up when powered. Follow, see where they lead. Yep, fair enough. Switch can be used to send power onwards. Yep. Work that out, thank you. I see. Cool. Ooh. Oh, that's neat. Now, before I go and grab that, is there anything else? Yeah, I know. Is there anything else? I don't mind the tutorials, but they do totally interrupt the flow. There's probably a way to disable them, to be fair, but I'm not going to, just in case there is one that's super useful.
I think I have what we need. Now what?
Well, get here stat so we can fill up the tank.
Easy. Yeah, like, this is really cool. It's a nice little tutorial zone. I suspect that the game is going to greatly expand once the dark fog disappears. I don't think I went to this part of the island before. No, not really. What exactly is it? This. Nice!
Looks like we pushed the gloom away from the plaza, but not much further. We'll need to put more power to free the rest of the islands. Oh. Those fancy plaza folks should have more sparks, so let's head over there. Now you better keep up. I'm not gonna let you slow me down.
You mean, I can come?
Don't push it, kid. If I had the knees for it, I'd do this myself. Now you're my knees, and you follow my orders.
Got a map. Okay, so let's take a look. So, okay. So we're going to the plaza. Yeah, this actually is quite a lot going on around here, isn't there? Cool. Okay. But we could also, it seems like we can get on a boat. We can get on the boat. I don't know how we, oh, I guess we have to wait for Grandma. Fair enough. Then wait, I shall. I may have to speak to her next to the boat. Oh, hello. The boat turned around. No, you're leaving without me. No. Don't leave without me! Grandma, why? That could have potentially gone very badly. press A to start, charge jump, A to... okay. But like... I feel like this is not what's supposed to be happening. I might be wrong. It's hard to say. I am on the boat, but not the way the game intended, I think. Again, could be wrong. Not actually sure. But I got an achievement, so, you know, it's fine.
Grandma! Mr. Bane!
And we're just gonna leave him... No, we're gonna go, okay. Whoa, that was cool! That was super cool, whoa! Hey there.
Sigalit, it's really you! You're real.
I hope so.
I saw some people in there. Thought I was on my beam ends. The gloom had driven me mad. But you're here. You've saved me. I want to give you something. As thanks. Come with me.
Oh. Hello.
What does a mermaid wear to a math class? An algebra. Not too bad, eh?
I want a shop.
Something else than pliers, I'll be my guest.
Ooh, so we've got a classic outfit, equipment, natural hair color. Oh, cool, so you got, like, just a cap. Yes. Calvary, well, okay, these are pretty cool. Leopard print. Okay, these are pretty neat. Gingham. Ooh, checkered's kind of nice. Crocodile, papa. Hearts, rainbow. Oh, I quite like rainbow. Zigzag, fishing hat, flames. Paisley. tie-dye is really good. So scales. Oh, am I going to save up for scales and tie-dye? Perhaps. Maybe I will. Gas mask, because why not? Oh, fuzzy ears. Fiery hair dye. Okay, yes, there's different hair color. I quite like the blue, to be fair. Yes. This is pretty good. So, what I'm thinking of... I do quite like the scales, but I also like, no, I'll save up for tie-dye. I'm sorry, I'm good for now. If I have time, we'll do. Thank you. I love that dash. Oh, it's so good. Grandma, don't leave without me. I am trying. Fine, I'll just travel on my own. It seemed by diving into the water I was faster than the boat anyways.
Except that things have changed. This is what we're stuck with, right? Some days it's not all that bad to eat, things to watch. I'm just saying, you might as well make the most of it. Not Granny, oh no. Everything worth doing was apparently done better back in the good old days. She just keeps rubbing it in, you know? When we had the dandelion, before the war, when your grandfather was still alive, blah, blah, blah. The war happened. Grandpa is dead. Sometimes she makes me feel like my future is already in the past.
Yeah, well, you feel that way now, but when there's a situation threatening her life later in the game, you'll regret feeling that way. This is such a cool game. It's just got such a great vibe. Alright, I think we're here. Ooh. That was very satisfying, I'm not gonna lie. Didn't work the way I expected it to, but it still felt great. Oh, give me a sec. Money! Right. Yay! Now I can get tie-dye. Any chance he's gonna be here for some reason? Instead of just going back to him.
Ah. Roaring Rapids, where is everyone?
gone, swept away by that gruesome gloom.
And it took your power too?
It did. I'm trying to fix it, but it just won't work. Can't even enter the towers. They're all locked up.
How come everybody left in this world are incompetent fools? Siggy, see if you can find some sparks around the area. I'll work some wire magic to see if I can power up the towers.
Okay, let's go. Seems simple enough.
Woo!
Oh, it's so good. It's so fast. Oh, so unbelievably satisfying. I really, really love this game. Oh, hello. I'm gonna need to get some sparks. Oh, what are you? Oh, first I'll deal with you. Ah, hello.
Oh dear, what happened to me? It went black and then... Who are you?
Oh, I'm Sigrid, Doris's granddaughter.
Oh, Doris? I haven't seen her in a long time. What's she been up to the last 15 years?
She's been keeping busy.
Am I wrong in assuming you came here without the help of a boat? It was peculiar. I'm not going to ask about it since it's not my business, but maybe you can help me. I'm looking for some things for my son when the gloom hit. He's busy working the spark transmitter, you see. And sent me to collect 4 hammers, one for each of our hands, to help speed up the business process.
Is that really practical?
Oh, I'm no handyman myself. I'm sure he knows what he's doing. Would you please help me?
Yes, but first, I must deal with you. Yeah, there's a thing here that I would like. Kind of won't let me get to it. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's a lot of money. Yes. Very nice indeed. So, I guess we're going up. Can we go up? Maybe not the way the game intended, but there is a hammer. I am pretty sure that is not the way the game intended me to do it. But hey, what? I don't care. I'll do it my way, and I will succeed. You cannot change this. Okay, so again, I'm not the game the way not the way the game wants me to do this, I'm sure. But I will do it this way. Hammer number 2! Nailed it! Nothing will stop me. I'm a master of my own power and destiny. There we go. Yeah, I definitely missed one of the switches earlier. But again, who cares? My method worked. It's very amusing to me. Like, when you do things, like, the wrong way, and it still works, it is so satisfying. And you know what? The devs know that this is gonna be a thing. Like, 100%. They would have, like, tried to stop you otherwise. But, like, it's totally harmless. It's just a fun, like, alternate way of traveling. Even if it is a bit janky. Ooh, what do we got here? It's a journal upgrade. Oh, it's like a... like a stamp, like I visited a country thing. That's cool. So, there's this here that won't act, but I think I need to... Okay, right, that might be a problem. We need to find all the things. You know, me doing it the wrong way may have finally bit me in the butt. So, we will see what we can find. Because, yeah, it definitely wants me to hit these switches. Like, that connects them all. So I'm gonna assume like it's not even active because this doesn't activate. Yeah, so it's further down. That again, that's fine. We'll make our way down. Although actually we may not need to. I may just need to speak to you. Oh, that's 4 hammers you have there. Boris will be so happy. It's lucky he's more practical than me. However, if you need any advice on your financial investments, I'm your guy. Oh, thank you. Money. Much appreciated. Alright, let's go. Got other places to check out, like in here. Oof, oh man. Oh no, villains appeared. Oh, I got a lot of money now. Remember when I couldn't even buy like one expensive thing before? Now I can buy all of them. Yeah, good times. Yeah, this area is huge. Like, and obviously this is just one direction. Like, it took like 4,000 like clicks on the map to get to this area. There was a ton of stuff. Oh, hello. There's a ton of stuff in between that I didn't really get to look at because I was just like, I should go to the main place. So yeah, there's loads to do in this game, which again, really good. I'm glad. Okay, so there's stuff up there. I feel like there's a way up higher. Yeah, it might be from up there. Okay, so what I want to do is that a like. Okay, I think it's. Oh, hello, hello. Oh, that'll work. That wasn't the way I was going to do it, but it did do the job, so. Yeah, I was going to do a slightly different approach, but, yeah, no, sure. Like, it's a testament to how, like, fun the moveset is that you can just do stuff like that from so far away. Yeah, I was going to, like, get to it from, like, this sort of area, but, yeah, I figured I'd have to jump from here. I think that was what they probably intended. But no, we don't need to do that. I can do it the other way. It's just as satisfying, if not more so. Whoa. This moveset is ridiculous. Okay, so I think we've pretty much, besides the stuff over there, I think we've pretty much explored everything. There's like one collect and one missed. I think it's fine that I don't collect it. So let's get up here, shall we?
Ew, what an awful taste! Oh, thank you. That was horrible, but at least I still have a pulse, I think. I was on my way to see Mrs. Bane. I help her with her heart condition to the best of my ability. I was a chemist once, but the war forced me into a career change. On that note, you haven't seen my stethoscope, have you? I'm sure I had it on me before the glop seized me. I suppose I could go look for it, but with those rumors of a sea monster in the area, it just feels more foolish than usual to go for a swim. You know what, that's fair. I'll find your stethoscope. Somewhere. Can't say I know where it is, but I can try. So we do need to go here, and I will go up the wrong way, because why not? Can I break this down? Yes, I can, actually. Interesting. Yeah, again, I don't think the game wanted me to come this way, but we did it anyway, so... But I mean, there was a gap to get in there, so it must have intended it. I will come up with any rationale possible to justify my speedrun tactics. Alright, let's go. Oh, hello. Still a little bit more. It's a very different game, but it is reminding me of a game called The Gunk that came out last year. It was really, really good. Just because of all, like, the gunky things. You know, the gunky things. Oh, hello. This game would be so fun to speedrun, though. The amount of, like, movement, like, that, like, potential that's throughout the game is, like, I imagine would make this a really, really fun game to speedrun. Just because you can do so much in terms of, like, just zipping around as well. It's so good. It's so fun. I'm not gonna stop talking about it. Just so we're all clear. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh, that's active now. To be fair, it might have always been active and I just didn't notice. But, yes. Aha, general. A pamphlet about the new and revolutionary energy source. Sparks aren't news now, but they were then. The dandelion plant really made Strandville a success story. Maybe that's why the Deadly Paws targeted it during the war. Perhaps. Hello, friends. Aha, so that's one of four. Okay, so we're looking for four sparks. Cool.
Okay, well...
Whee!
That is not gonna get old anytime soon. See, I guess it would just be smart to go straight for the sparks areas. And one seems to be right over here. Music's pretty good as well.
Some kind of sea creature? When I was a kid, I always wanted a pet. I tried keeping an eel in a barrel once. Freaked Grandma right out of her socks. She was all like, "Eels are no pets, eels are meals!"
Does sound like her. I've only known her for like 30 minutes, and yeah, no, I agree. I've made it no secret in the past as well, but like verticality in games, especially platformers, oh hello, is really satisfying to me. I really love vertical levels. So the fact that like a lot of this game has that because of its moveset is really a big win for me. You're kind of ticking every box you need to tick. Okay, so we did that. Where to next? It says over there, so guess we'll go over there. Is there anything on top of here? Surprisingly, no. Okay, fair enough. There's gotta be something on that little island, though. There's gotta be. Okay, that was very satisfying. Okay, cool. Well, it was just to get to that island, but that was very cool nevertheless. We've arrived at our next destination. Woo! That was very fun. Yay. You can get quite a lot of height, as you can tell. But it's not like an unlimited amount. So we're, Oh, hello.
Oh, yuck!
Oh, you look like Finn from Adventure Time.
Thanks for getting me out of that mess. Me and my brother, Juko, went to find some string for the fishing net. I saw something odd in the water. You see, and you know, I wanted to deal with it, but then... BAM! A tall wave of gloom hit us! Did you see it too? That monster? Juko and I, we gotta catch it! We need 3 big balls of string to make a net. Can you help us?
Possibly. Unless you're talking about my friend, in which case, no, I cannot help you, and will not help you. If you talk about something else, then sure. Yeah, no big deal. I can hear it. Oh, it's up here. I was gonna say, I can hear the enemy. I can't see the enemy. So the thing that the other lady wanted, the stethoscope, I'm guessing it was around the area, given that I found the ball of string here. Well, I missed a switch somewhere, which means I'm going to try and climb this without hitting a single switch. It's going to be fun. Or, I just needed to hit that first. Yes, it was probably that. Fair enough. I like the idea of trying the impossible, though. Hey, there we go. Guess what? I got you some string.
Oh, thank you for your help. When the history books mention Juko and me saving the city, I'll make sure they also mention your contribution. If I remember. Did you perhaps see Aster on your way here? She surfs around the whole of Strandville. Maybe you passed her. I'm not into Aster, if that's what you're thinking. Absolutely not. Not at all! Not one tiny bit- No!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I believe you. God, I love this so much. It's so cool. Woohoo! Oh, hello. Oh, I kind of missed, sorry. Let me try again. There we go. Hello! There's probably an easier way up, but I liked that way. Oh, hello. Oh, Sparks! I felt like I was sleeping and had a really strange dream! Thank you for finding Terry. He's my brother, but also my best friend. We've always done everything together. Now we're gonna go monster hunting! Yeah, I wouldn't, but okay. I mean, you do you. You wanna die, you wanna die, you know? It's your thing. I can't stop you. Oh, this is a pretty expensive area. Yeah, this is cool! Go, Rayman. Okay, so you can, like, grab onto, like, the sparks that way. Okay. I hadn't really had a chance to try it. I wasn't sure. It seems like I could. Yeah, you can just bring them to you. That's neat. Yeah, yeah, did it. Yeah! Whee! So good. Done. Don't get sweet time. Well, this should do. Oh no. Seems like a lot of power is being redirected to the old Rigfield.
Well, the mayor, he went there when the paws were first spotted. I haven't heard from him since the gloom closed us in.
Mayor Cloud, huh? No choice but to follow in his footsteps then. Are there any functional sparkcasters around? That might get us through the gloom.
Only one, I think. Up in the towers.
Of course, it's in a high tower. Siggy, this one's on you. Sparkcaster, find it. Go, go!
Alright, let's do it. Over there? Easy. Oh, we climbed that thing already.
Who's that huge stone guy?
That guy is Dr. Thelonious. I sure hope I've taught you well enough to know about him.
Oh, of course. He discovered Weave Rock.
And its uses, mind you. His work turned a small fishing village into a metropolis.
How sad that his life's work ended up like this.
Okay, so we climbed this earlier, and the reason why we couldn't do everything is because we hadn't filled up the power thing. That makes sense. That explains it all. So yeah, like, I technically beat this place. Technically, it's just that I did it the backwards way. I went here first instead of last. And I got up to the top without the need of all of it, but the game wanted me to, like, just do something different. And that's fair enough. Like, I respect it. Oh, it's not letting me jump. Won't let me jump on some buildings. Fair. Probably because I'm not supposed to be on them. Oh, actually, maybe it's because that platform was, like, right above. That might have been why. Oh, this is cool! I was wondering how this is going to interact. Yeah, that's neat. Done! Oh! That's neat, part two! I really like this game. I should probably find a stethoscope as well, just since I'm here. Like, yeah, no, I'll get it for you. No, I changed my mind, sorry. Oh, you're new. Whoa, you charged, okay. Got it. I will bear that in mind. I mean, you did look like you were gonna charge, but I didn't really do anything to avoid it, so. Down below. Do I want to go up high or down below? You know what? I'm not sure. But I appear to be going down, so. I think it is down. So what would have been higher? We may never know. Whew. Oh, hello.
Oh, Patricia? Lucas?
family. They were right here. I'm sure they were. What happened? I heard the Dirty Paws were back. We need to defend ourselves, just like Mayor Clout says. So I went to get my axe, to protect us. Looks like it won't be possible for me to get it now. Oceans, I've lost so much already. But Clout says my contribution is essential to this community. Do you think you can help? Please? I just don't know what to do anymore. Yeah, I can help. Oh, I know where we are! Right, we're at the big tower that I was at before. Right, okay. I know exactly where we are. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, because I was trying to work out how to get in here. And I was sort of, like, misinterpreting, like, how we get to it. Okay, I gotcha. Dirty Paws. They sure don't look friendly. Grandma used to tell me they'd come and get me if I didn't behave. That's a weird sometimes. Sure are. I mean, in this case, she's right. But, you know, adults are weird. No, I'm getting back up here. I'm going to the top again. There was something up top, and I don't know what it was. I'm gonna get it. You're not stopping me, game. Yeah! That's very satisfying. Whee! Yeah, we're here, I think. Oh no, no, this is new. God, this music's really good. Aha! So what's that for? Ah! Okay. So I did need to go down and go back around, I guess. I wonder if I could have got the axe before rescuing Jack? I do not know. We may never know. Just so much to explore. It's really great. It's really well designed. Like, it's designed so that, like, genuinely exploring feels so satisfying and I just want to go everywhere. It's a very hard balance to get that right, and the developers have nailed it. Yeah, you... Oh, hello. I was gonna say, you can try and get me. But, how good are you really? Not good at all? Well, sucks to be you then. Anything else around here? Doesn't look like it, but I'm gonna just look around just in case there's some, like, 10 stuff hidden around just in the alcoves. That doesn't look like it. Alright, done. Whoa, okay, so that's... But what's down below? Stuff. I don't know if it's stuff I want to jump down to, though. So I'm going to not.
Whee!
Lovely. Whoa, it's so fun. Okay, but there's stuff down here, so... Give me a mo. Is that all of it? It might be. Grandma says it's a waste using metal to keep papers together. She's found so many uses for these little clips, including unlocking my door from the outside. Yeah, paperclips are cool. Oh. Yeah, my only complaint with the game is like the occasional like little stutter in the music or whatever, but like I just don't care. Like it doesn't bother me. Like I know it will really bother some people, but I could not care less about that kind of thing. Like it's not that common, and it doesn't detract from how fun the game is. So yeah. Anything around here, like little secrets? Not that I can see. Maybe I missed something entirely, but I think we're good. Woo. Oh, that's so good. So good. Yeah, don't. Oh, hello. Don't think I didn't spot you. Oh, I spotted all of you. Hello.
Clemens? Clemens! Roaring Rapids, where am I? Who are you? I'm Sigrid, and you are?
Mrs. Clouds, at your service. Clouds? Like the mayor? That's correct, darling. He's my precious little boy. He must know this place, then. I'm looking for something called a spark caster. I need to get it to the rig field to find, your son.
Oh.
Really? We'll save him from the gloom?
Oh.
If we can make it to the rig field, yeah. Huh. Well, this is the caster right here. They're remnants from the war, you know. Used to protect us from the paws. Please find my son. He went out there to protect his people. He needs someone to protect him as well.
Will do. Whoa. That's really cool.
Oh.
There you have it. Rigfield East. Please find Clemens for me, girl. He's all I have left.
Oh.
But be careful. There have been sightings of a giant shadow under the water's surface. And I've seen enough in my life not to wave that off as nonsense.
Don't worry. My best friend. Like, we're good. Oh, that's very satisfying. Oh.
Try me for an oyster. It worked! Quick, let's get going.
I'll catch up to you. Oh, and I met the mayor's mother.
Cordelia? Well, she and her husband ran the Dandelion. Worked closely with them for years.
Oh, that's so satisfying. Oh my god. That's so very satisfying. Oh, I should have kept it going. Oh, well, never mind. It doesn't matter.
Be a sight to behold, bringing up Weave Rock day and night. We heard their thumping all the way to the plaza, like a rhythmic lullaby.
How does it work? I mean, how did you get the sparks out of the Weave Rock?
It's a complicated process, dear. Simply put, the Weave Rock was fed into an untangler. Sparks and gloom were carefully separated, and then the sparks went right into the belly of the Dandelion, providing the whole city with energy.
What about the gloom?
Oh, we got rid of that. The gloom kept the sparks safe underground, but then it was superfluous. No use for the shell once you crack the egg. Of course, when those blasted paws blew up the Dandelion, all the gloom still in the reservoirs ended up all over Strandville. Now it seems that lowlife found a way to weaponize it.
This is so cool. That whole section was so unbelievably satisfying. I loved it.
Shrimps and lobsters, what is happening here?
I don't know, but we're gonna stop it.
Those are huge and kind of creepy.
Creepy? Ah, they're just machines built to keep this city running.
They're just so intimidating.
They are, aren't they?
Alright, so we can't activate this yet. Fair enough. Figured I may as well check. You never know. See, it doesn't look like this area is that big. I guess once we save the mayor, there might be a boss of some kind? I don't know if this game has bosses. But I guess that's what we'll find out. Over there. Hello. Anything evil around here to attack us? Oh, like that.
The barge again. Are they following us? What are they spraying?
Nothing you should get close to, that's for sure. Whatever the mayor is doing here, it seems to have sparked their interest. Let's hurry.
Alright, can do. Hello.
Potions! What a...
You're the one who... Oh. I am in your debt, miss. They took us completely by surprise.
They?
The dirty paws, dear. Back yet again. Sprayed that horrid gas all over us. Must be how they control the gloom. It seems our work here is even more urgent than we thought.
You're Mr. Clout, then? They worry about you back at the plaza. Asked us to check if you're okay.
Oh, very sweet of them. And I'm quite all right, thank you. But as their mayor, I simply must take some risks. The people of Strandville come first, not me. Oh, Andy.
Yes, sir.
Where are the others?
I'm sorry, sir. It seems like they're all gone.
What a shame. They were brave men.
So this is where you're hiding, Clemens. You idiots started the drills?
Difficult times made difficult choices, Doris.
But drilling for Weavrock in this day and age? And with no experience at that? The repercussions
we
could be...
We have no choice. Everyone who used to have experience is long gone. My dear Doris, do you remember what Strandville used to be? The avenues of the plaza. The orchids growing in the night orchard.
Only fools linger in the past, I always say.
Indeed. We cannot dwell in bygone days, but it would be foolish not to learn from them. You know as well as I what the Paws are capable of, and what they took away from us. We must protect our young.
So what do you plan to do?
Shoot that dirty Paws out of the sky once and for all. We're building a weapon.
A weapon?
Powered by sparks? How does it work?
Are you interested in helping? I wanted to ask you, but people kept saying that you haven't had much interest in the outside world ever since...
I'm interested in protecting my home. Now show me those blueprints.
Oh, but of course. Andy?
Not good enough.
What do you mean?
What I said. It's not good enough. What does this do?
Does
this mean you'll join our team, Doris? We sure could use your expertise.
I'd even go as far as to say you couldn't do without it. I'll take these.
Probably just some more to adjust.
Granny, look!
What on earth?
Oh boy, here we go. This is really cool. I wonder if I can put this as one of my games of the year. It technically didn't come out this year. But it also only released on a console that no one had, so... I could argue... Oh, hello. You came out of nowhere, didn't you?
Great, now you've angered it. Just turn around and we'll get out of here.
I can just stop the drills, it might leave. I know I can do it.
So that's one. And we need the other. We just need two, right? I think. Well, we'll soon find out, won't we? Where are we going? There we go. That was kind of lucky. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. I could have just dived straight down. It would have been funny, but also tragic. But mostly funny. Hello. Yeah, the bull enemies are pretty cool. I like that we're now starting to see deviations of them. I hope we don't have to fight our friend later on, because our friend is really cool. I wasn't expecting, like, the movement to be as, like, sophisticated when we got into water.
just because, I don't know, like, the cutscene showed them, like, mimicking our movements, so it's just like, oh, if they're trying to mimic us, like, it's gonna, like, it's gonna do it, but, like, it's not gonna be able to do anything, like, extreme, but, oh, no, it can! Cool, on it. Assuming it doesn't destroy it before I get there.
It's gonna tear down the tower.
When they're back.
It's not just the gloom. That spray, it controls those monsters as well. That's horrifying.
If you had been around during the war, you would have known true horror. We won't let this stop us. Let's head back to Plaza. Doris told me you're in need of some sparks.
Okay, we're going to the boat. Fair enough. I didn't know if I had to see them up top again, but... yeah, there you go. Well, this was amazing. I think we should probably end it here. We've done a lot in this video. If you want me to continue, I'm very happy to do so. I'm really, really enjoying this.
Deep breaths, my darling. Waves are crashing. We are still far from shore. Know that I've got you. It's what my mom used to sing to me when I woke up with nightmares.
Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, so I think we're out of here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, very much appreciate it. If you would leave a like and subscribe and share the video around. And yeah, I'm assuming there's gonna be like a save button or something. Maybe. Big old maybe on that one. But yeah, no, I thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed this gameplay. Is that not a save then? I guess it's just auto-saving. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.